So this is the new lock feature of gRAD. Normally, if you want to replace a photo like this, you have to drag the new photo in and it will change the layout. But now you can click this new button, go into replace mode, and simply drag the new photo over the old one. And when you're done, don't forget to go back into add mode to make gRAD operate in the usual way.